Australia's worst female serial killer has been repeatedly accused of smothering her babies by the barrister representing their father. Kathleen Folbigg today explaining that the terms terrible and cruel in her diaries were benign terms to describe her frustration.
Day two, and Kathleen Folbigg struggled to hold back the tears as she tried to explain what she meant when she wrote in her diary, "Stress made me do terrible things."
That it's a broad spectrum of things that I'm using the word terrible for. It could be me placing my child down to let her cry for even 30 seconds. That's a terrible thing, in my view.
The now 51-year-old repeatedly denying it was a reference to suffocating her four children, Caleb, Sarah, Patrick and Laura, a crime which landed her in jail for at least 25 years. Her ex-husband, Craig Folbigg, in the gallery, as his barrister, Margaret Kinnean, SC, compared the phrase terrible things to how she described her father. Kathleen Folbigg was just 18 months old when he killed her mother.
You considered him selfish and unthoughtful.
I had no other way to look at it, yes.
You didn't say he was an evil, dreadful murderer.
Folbigg told the inquiry, although she was convinced she had failed as a mother, she thought things were happening outside her control. Asked if she believed some supernatural power had taken her children, she replied along those lines, "Yes, Your Honour."
You mean she died, don't you?
She died, yes.
With a bit of help.
From God, fate or something else, not me. Well,
Folbigg forced to fend off her ex-husband's barrister all day in an at times heated to and fro. This is the first time the convicted child killer has ever spoken in court. She'll answer questions from her own lawyer tomorrow. Kelly Fedor, 9 News.